Hi, I'm Adam with The Credit Repairman, and I'm here today to talk about the true cost of bad credit. Most people don't realize the true implications and the numbers that your bad credit is costing. You think, oh, I'm not buying anything today, so I don't think about how much more I'm paying for my car and my insurance and everything that comes in my life. Do the math yourself. It doesn't lie. Look at a simple example of a car with good credit versus bad credit. And when you do it, make sure you're sitting down because you're probably going to fall out of your seat. The numbers are so large on what the true cost of having bad credit is. And that's not even taking into account looking at what you can do for a living, where you currently live, and everything else that comes with it. Do the math and you'll be sure to call us or somebody. Just take care of that bad credit that you have to stop overpaying for your life.